Hello, Buzzcults! My name is Arthur T, and welcome back to episode 5 of my Oxygen Not Included series. We're making quite a bit of progress with our oxygen setup, and seeing that the steam vent is idle now, I think now is the time to analyze that one. Oh. Ah, it's only idle. And idle is something different than dormant. So let's finish this room up with putting the doors in place. Just like that, and that way we will force the hydrogen to move up, collect on top here before it goes down and is pumped out from here. Okay, that should be enough here. Then we will need a bit of refined metal. We have 200 kilograms of copper ore, 400 of gold metal gam, and let's queue up a bit of iron, because gold amalgam, that's useful for building buildings that require a bit more of temperature resistance. Right, and our dump tank is completed, so we can set this up to accept polluted water. We will have a door in here as well. That probably helps. More skill points to distribute for Liam.
I'm being.
Which means he can extract water from pipes. Otherwise, if you break the pipes with water in them, the contents will spill out. Did we build them in gold ammo? That's not what I wanted. So let's build them with copper. Yeah, much better. Airflow tile. Can put these in place. And the last one as well. Dig out this squeeze wart and then make our way down here to the other one. Okay. direction. We need more than just two. Okay, now we can set this up. And we have more printables. Currently we don't need more duplicants. On this map, rust is not useful. So let's go with the bribes. And we also get more skills to spend. So exosuit training for Nicolaides. And then we will place some more storage down here. Right. And what we actually want is this should be filled with hydrogen. Because currently we have carbon dioxide in here, which is not a good gas for transmitting the coolness. So we'll copy the settings over the others as well. We will place the door at the bottom, that way we can leave it open so the carbon dioxide is pushed out while the hydrogen is pumped in. Okay. More stuff here. And then I think we need a bit of automation and find down here. Yep, let's go there. Then station. Put here. Grooming station in here. With this will become a farm. And we can queue up the lime production, eggshell to lime, always. Because there is no other use for actions. And we have not yet done any of the iron. That was the last research. Okay, over here we have some more. So let's get to these. Then here we can have deodorizer, requires a bit of power, should be good. think we are almost there with our system. We need the power set up. It also needs to bootstrap, because with these two generators this system can work on its own, but of course you have to get a bit of power in first, so that the whole system can start up, the first hydrogen can be produced. So this these generators go off, and of course we still have to fix it, or to connect the actual water source to our system. Maybe we will not go in this level. Our looking oxygen mines, yeah, still okay. However, down here, of course, carbon dioxide will accumulate. And let's see. Let's update our list things we display. Got our first iron. Good. Good. Because now we can start wiring this up. And we are already run out of iron. Over here it looks like there is some sort of structure we will eventually investigate. Then maybe let's plan out the next thing here. And that fits nicely, we can have two more floors in. Bit more, we can lower the water level even more. Could free up a bit of space up there. Okay. This is still not dormant. Got a bit more iron, so we can plan out next bit. Got our first sensors. And I think with that we call it a day. Hope you enjoyed this episode and I will see you soon in the next one. Until then, goodbye!